visa is $20 for Indians, but sometimes visa officers they charge you extra, it's like $5. So I was told by one Indian guy who was traveling all around that kind of, don't give them 25, give them just 20, and just fight with them, don't give them 25. And I said that, okay, that's fine. So when I arrived here, I found all my friends with whom I was traveling, we were in a bus, so they just gave $25. They said that, okay, $20 is for the visa, $5 for the stamping charge. So I say that, no, I can show you on my iPad, I have the information saved, it's like $20. And then they told me that, you don't have money? If you don't have money, don't come to Cambodia. And I said that...
You get a lot of respect as an Indian, I think.
In Cambodia? But not from the visa officers. I told them that I respect Cambodia so much for the Angkor Wat, and please let me go. And I had to stand there for 1 hour. And they just told me that, okay, just wait there, I will interview you. They asked me all in detail about my flights and checked all my visa.
Meanwhile, the rest of the people were just passing in the normal process.
Yes, all of them were Westerners, so they just paid $25 and they went.
It happens anywhere. You go to many African countries like Angola, Nigeria, you need to bribe them for sure. Each and every person needs to bribe
them. Yes, for Africa, it is
difficult. The company will probably reimburse that.
Yes.
Because they know that you have to pay that money.
Good, yeah. In Africa, I got to know from my friends, I have not been there, but I got to know that it's better to carry a fake passport with yourself. You can get a fake one. So, just give a fake one if anyone else other than a visa officer asks you.
That's fine. Otherwise, they can, hold you on ransom.
Yeah.
I need to ask one thing. Let's say I have Indian passport. It will expire next year.
Mm-hmm.
I have UK, US, and couple of other country visa.
Yes,
so
all the visa will be valid.
So how will it work? I need to carry this one with the new one?
No, actually, the new passport will have the your passport number of the old passport.
Okay. What do I need to carry this in any country?
So you don't need to carry your old passport. If you go to any country, you just have to, if you have a paper visa, you just have to carry that. Like, I have the Singapore visa in my old passport and now I'm using a new passport, so I just had to show them the paper visa and they didn't ask me for the old passport.
If not the paper visa,
then I think if you have a copy or something, it's fine.
No, you need to carry
it. Yeah.
No, it's fine. No, it's fine. You need the old passport or something valid, you need to carry the old passport.
In my case, because paper visa, they never ask you for it.